Count Eric DeLeon, Sauvatien Penwood, spy, swordsman, sex expert, investigator of time, inspector. I'm better than Sherlock Holmes, and you know that. Don't look at me that way. Anyway, listen. I don't understand you. I do not understand. Je ne comprends maintenant. Why the audio out there in the universe of the internet, on the Facebook, Twitter, and all this stuff. Why do you follow this man called Derek Lawrence? He's my cousin, it's okay, I like him very much. But why do you follow him? He has almost 4,000 people on his Facebook. What is going on? He has done nothing. He is a little bit in Star Wars, a little bit in the Bill and all this stuff. He's the modern day, the 21st century, I would say Charlie Chaplin. I like Charlie Chaplin, by the way. He don't talk. But I think he told me once he wasn't allowed to talk because they have to pay more money. But I think he volunteered to talk in the movies. And he did talk. He can talk, yeah. He spoke on many things. And the Bill, he did the 6 o'clock show as a stand-up. I can do that one. He did many things, you know. He worked with many people. That's maybe why. He worked with Ronald Mitchum. He worked with my hero. He worked with everyone. But he hasn't worked with Charles Aznavour. I like him. And also Michael Caine. He worked with him as well. I like Michael Caine. You're supposed to blow the bloody doors off. See, I'm very good. Not many people know that. I'm Michael Caine. Right? Don't butchers at me. Up the Absalom Pears. Up the Elephant Castle. See, I can do the Cockney's accent as well. I'm superb. Anyway, I've got to go. I'm going on my journey now because I did do some exercise this morning. But yeah, if you want to continue to follow that Derek Lawrence, I don't care. I like him very much because my cousin, third cousin. Because we're Leon. I'm de Leon, he's Leon. He comes from France. Anyway, I've got to go. Ooh la la.